Anyway, just got done playing Cysmic here at FlingCon. Love the miniatures, a lot of detail. There's a lot going on in this game. It's hard to be able to guess what your other opponents are doing, but at the same time, you can build, you can attack. Yeah, that's